Salutare prieteni și bine v-am regăsit la un nou video pe acest canal. În episodul de astăzi vom continua Crysis 3. Uite, bă, n-am murit. Știam cum deschid ușa asta. Clearly honest prophet, move it! We're just seconds away!
Prophet, help me out here. I need you to access that terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Stop it.
Oh my god. There's so many people.
Personnel coming to post emergency role. In T minus 15 minutes.
It looks like Archangel only got off a partial charge. About 5%, just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Seth energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy. And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
No!
No!
you have something, Prophet. Something the Seth will never have. Oh, understand.
Nu, spune că îmi dă să controlez nava.
Prophet.
Nu-mi place.
You need to see this.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Seth colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Seth incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Seth Overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Seth can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Seth will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Clear! Clear!
Exact ce-mi place mie, extraterestri.
Clear! Clear! Prophet! What the hell's going on back there? Jesus fucking Christ! Clear! Hold on! Just hold on!
Sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We're all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Level, Vulture 4! We need immediate support! Piloting the massive
Hai, Bruce, revină și hai la luptă.
Psych. Michael. Just so we're clear. This is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss. I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need bottle, right? You take out the artillery. I'll bring in the veto. Go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. Yet. I'll see you on the other side.
Intercepting NATs encrypted in full speed.
5% of estimated power apex. Vela 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.
Și cu arma electrică. Extraterestre.
Prophet, this is Venom Command.
Yo, we took a comms signal.
Thought we could maybe help each other out. Zef Resistance is... Ah, fuck it, look around. It's a shit show.
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Zef AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Aici Vagoante. Nossa, todo de aqui. Porque não é no carro, mas aqui. Não, é ali. Passa o lançador mais vivo. Durut. fuck de aia. Ce mai greu cu frații. Așa este un fel de mine, cred că e.
Artillery, I can control it.
What the fuck you fuck? Oh shit. Good fucking. Am luat aici. Sunt poate aici. Răzdele normale. Poate să ajung undeva sus. Dar cum și pe unde?
She's down.
Roger that. Moving to the next AAA.
Copy that. We'll hold position. Just give the word.
Okay. Problema e că nu mai avanță.
Dropship inbound.
Electric. N-am decât să iau pasul. nu e la 580. Unde sunt? Bă, dar am tras după ăsta. Mai aproape în zona asta. 120. Hai să mergem aici.
Stage 3. Liberty Beam now at 13% of estimated power apex. Să am
pulca.
White Hole is now extant within our solar system and is considered non-spontaneous. Gravitational microlensing indicates a
Board of team under heavy assault! We need backup now or this resource is gone!
Zenosef presence aggregating in sector 5, Alpha 7. All cell units conform to
protocol
6. Columbus Circle is surface zero. Be advised, all targets at surface zero are now tagged as priority threats.
Cell units? Max, you don't have a clue.
If you could see it. Eu am și plan făcut. Moară. Am dat-o, mă? Da, mă, cât sunt. Nu tot pe ăsta aici, unde... Îi dau din asta cu electroșocuri. Viața mea! Nu? Ah, am trecut ca idiotul prin alea. No! Faci mișto, n-ajunge până acolo. Unde-s greuț, greuț.
Michael! Come on now! Artillery! It's disabled.
Hold it steady, Prophet. I'm coming in.
Acum l-am pe celălalt. M-am un.
Triple A is down. Moving to holding position.
Moving to the next target. Apucat și aia? Da.
Heads up. Seth are reinforcing.
Se trage și asta în mine acum? A, bă, faci mișto, bă. Dacă e așa. E vorba pe așa. Gândac de la. Ce bun ce e aici. Cum adu' ăștia mari? Aoleu, vine! Thank you. și gata, asta am terminat. Я мушу рама. Hai mă, nu-i cicana. A, e omorâtul ăsta. E omorâtul ăsta. Greu, greu. Greu cu fratele știe ăștia. Hai și ia-mă și pe mine. Dacă tot vrei să ne regrupăm. Ah!
down on the roof. I'll keep the engines hot for a fast getaway.
Ajuns sus. Gata, mă.
Jump in the gunner seat. Come on!
În sfârșit am ajuns și eu la, la navă. Ah.
Strap in tight. Had something on my tail for a while now. Might get a bit... Hello, lads! Okay, I'm gonna swing in between the buildings. Slow them down a little.
That usually works.
No idea. Fuck!
Keep them off our tail. Evasive maneuvers.
Don't give me that. My great-granddad flew Defiance over London. You got it.
Luam să ne-am să duc exact unde trag eu cu...
That's it! We're done! Never in the field of human conflict have so many ugly squids been utterly fucking splattered by so few. I've got warning lights going off all over the dash. What's it like back there?
Multiple fires. Pretty beat up. No way she's gonna make it.
Okay. Can't risk a ground landing. I'll squeeze out what I can. Let's see if we can make the Loose Haven building. Should have a good view of the beam from there. Sound like a plan?
Let's do it.
Almost there. Come on! Come on! I think we made it.
Shit! Get working on the engines. I'll hold them off.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Bossy Boots.
You done yet?
Yeah. I was just keeping quiet about it, seeing as you were having such a good time. No, of course I haven't fixed it yet. Twat. All right, I think we can get a flying again. Just give me a bit longer. Prophet, get in!
You seen that before? What the hell is
Oh my god.
Plan. It was lost, son!
seama, nu m-am zis bun. Oh, yeah. În sfârșit. Bă, da, greu a fost. Greu a fost asta. Asta a fost un fel de boss, cred. Sau un mini boss. Oh,
Michael?
My God.
Where the hell are you?
Ce mai urmează acum? Bun, băieți, o să rămân și eu aici cu acest episod. Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să dați acolo un like, un subscribe, un share și un comment. Eu am fost Osenka Games și până data viitoare, v-am salutat! Pa, pa!